Hi, I'm April. I'm 21 years old. I'm currently studying Arts Law at Macquarie University. If I had to describe myself in three words, I would say honest, ambitious and passionate. I love travelling and modelling and acting. Amazing guests and a rooftop penthouse. Where else could I be but the 2008 annual Clio swimsuit party? I'm April Lim for Unseen TV. Let's go find out where this freaking pool is. Hi, I'm here with Nathan. He's the VJ for Video Hits. How are you doing tonight?
Very well, thank you.
I really like Jason Mraz, I'm Yours. What do you think of that?
Yeah, totally. I mean, it's soft and nice and all that. I'm in a dirtier mood right now, you know? Divine intervention, I reckon it's again
my turn. So pretty much all night I've been trying to find this girl in a bathtub, and look what I found. The myth is finally been busted. So I'm going to jump in, actually. So it seems like you're a bit of a princess in here with everyone giving you food and drink. How do you amuse yourself in here? I mean, like, it's kind of not that comfortable. I mean, I'm sitting in here and it's like, ugh.
Well, I've got you guys coming in talking to me. I don't really have to do much to amuse myself. Well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. Look into your heart and you'll find love, love, love.
Can both of you give me your best model look? Look into the camera, give me your best model look. Love, 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 love. Hi, it's April here, and I'm really excited because I'm about to go interview some of the guys from the Sooners Band, an up-and-coming band, indie band taking the Australian music industry by storm. So let's go find out what these guys are all about.
I'm Taku, I play drums for Sooners.
I'm Alistair, I play guitar.
I'm Rob, I play guitar and I sing.
I'm Tom, I play bass.
When you're coming up with music, do you sort of, is it spontaneous? I mean, do you think about it, or do you guys just go, let's just come up with something and see if it works out?
We try and keep things really or as organic as possible. So Ali usually comes in with something that's kind of half developed, and we all jam on it, add something a little bit different. We come up with a song at the end.
Where the bloody hell are you? Just kidding.